Hey, Mom and Dad. So we wanted to make you a special video to celebrate your 50th wedding anniversary. That's 50 more than I've got, so I've got some catching up to do. It was actually my sister's idea, and the new mother in the family, Whitney, I think she brought it up first. Let's check in with her.
Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. I'm so glad that 50 years ago, you guys hit it off on the 4th of July and sparks flew. I'm so glad that we get to live close to you, and I can't wait to celebrate a 60-year anniversary.
Look how cute little Howie looks. He's adorable. All right, so Whitney brought it up, and then, of course, Brandy jumped on board, and the three of us got together, started picking out pictures and going through memories, and we were well on our way to making you a very special anniversary video.
Hi, Mom and Dad, from the child that made you a parent. Happy 50th wedding anniversary. That is a long time to put up with someone. At least you guys got to choose each other. You have to put up with us. Anyway, we love you very much, and you've been through so many adventures. Put on your mask, and we look forward to many, many more. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and
round. I really love to watch them roll. And it wasn't just the immediate family that wanted to get in on the 50th anniversary action.
Happy anniversary.
You gotta be old to have a 50th wedding anniversary. Last week I was at the doctor, a couple come in, sat beside me, said they had their 50th wedding anniversary. Nurse came out, told the man they needed a stool sample and a urine sample. He turned to his wife, said, "What'd she say?" She said, "Honey, they need your underwear."
Hi, Larry and Mary, this is Rick and Cindy. We just wanted to wish you
a happy 50th anniversary.
Yes, and congratulations. That's a long time, and I'm sure it took a lot of work. It's time to just kick back and relax now.
Larry and Mary, the perfect pair.
Being married 50 years is really quite rare.
Most couples that are married that long would look pretty rough.
Because, good Lord, that's really tough.
But not you two, au contraire.
You still look great and have all your hair.
So many memories and good times we share.
The cruises are our favorites if we have to compare.
We love you both and your sweet family.
And congratulate you on this special anniversary.
Now, when you reminisce on this special year and ask,
how did we celebrate? We wore a mask.
Happy anniversary.
Happy 50th wedding anniversary. Larry and Mary. This is the time to remember.
We even had a special cameo appearance all the way from Alaska.
Well, Mary Bess and Larry, happy 50th wedding anniversary, and I want you to know I made the ultimate sacrifice. I quit fishing for a minute to wish you happy anniversary, and I hope you get 50 more.
Hey, long story short, we all love you. We wanted to wish you a happy 50th anniversary in a very special way. And as Floyd mentioned, now it's on to the next 50. I'll see you soon. Love you guys. This is the time.